Michael, what is this?
The Undertaker punishing one of the members of the ministry, and that's Christian of the Brood. You see Gangrel and Edge holding him there. He's disciplining Christian.
Discipline, punishment. I mean, he's flogging the hell out of him.
We've seen this before, the Undertaker disciplining members of the ministry, but what did Christian do to deserve this? I mean, what do the other members of the Brood feel they're having to hold him? This has to be because Christian was the one who told Shamrock where Stephanie McMahon was being held last week. It's got to be it.
Hold him.
Security.
Hey, what the hell is that? You guys do your job.
Hey, there they are. We got a camera on them out here, Mr. McMahon. There they are, Michael. They're the ministry.
It's the Undertaker and the Ministry of Darkness. What are they working up? The plan to sacrifice Stephanie McMahon?
No, it's going to be all right. It's going to be fine. No, she's safe. We're going to get through this. It's going to be fine. Hello? 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 What the hell? Oh, here we go.